We will continue to work even harder, not only to suppress the supply of narcotics in our streets, but also to prevent our country from being used as a transshipment point for illegal drug trade in the Asia-Pacific region. Let me emphasize that our law enforcement agencies and the operatives, despite the extraordinary circumstances caused by the COVID-19 pandemic, these criminals do not cease in their nefarious activity. We must therefore remain steadfast in our campaign, not only by intensifying our operations against drug trafficking, but also by reforming our criminal justice system and addressing the root causes of drug abuse and dependency. We already accomplished a lot in the past 4 years, and we can accomplish more in the next years to come.